Get to the back, I've been away for a week, hit it and laugh, I'm gonna be good if you leave. Dwayne Gambino with another Shanty Dope view, and come on, my Shanty Dope fan base, bro. We all Shanty Dope fans, right? How am I now learning about this? Come on. I should have been knowing about this. This came out on the 16th. I should have did this yesterday. This should have been out the way. Come on, my Shanty Dope fans. I need you guys. If I wouldn't know if you guys don't fill up in my comment section. Like my Scarlett fan base? When they know Scarlett drops a track, I know about it like an hour later. And they spam me with it. I need that. I need that from y'all. It doesn't matter what video it is. It doesn't have to be a Shanty Dope video. It could be a little pretty mix video. I don't care. I gotta know about this guy when he drops heat. I got to. Y'all can't be doing that to me. Y'all get a pass for this one. Alright? Because it's only 2 days. You know what I mean? But I need to know about this heat ASAP. When a music video drops, y'all spam me. Spam me. Simple. If I drop a video that day, spam me. I might just mess around and 4 o'clock in the morning do a video. You know what I mean? Straight. If y'all new to the channel. Oh, yeah. And another thing. Before I put my headphones in, January 11th, I had 100 subscribers flat, and I did a thank you video. In a month and like a couple days, we're at the 18, 19 now. I'm 300 away, you know what I mean, from being in 1,000. So y'all can help me get there. That'd be so much love and respect from y'all. Kind of find that crazy to me. I hope y'all like the new intro. I'm trying to do everything crazy for y'all. I'm trying to add new effects. I'm trying to go crazy on these videos. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm trying to take this more serious because y'all are messing with my shit. So, you know what I mean? Y'all fuck with it. I fuck with it too. You know what I mean? I try to be better for y'all because y'all helping me. You know what I mean? So, now let's get into the Shanty. Yo. Yo, let me. Yo. Yeah, I gotta. I'm about to go out. You know what I mean? So. No, it's not a reason to get turned. Oh yeah, y'all were telling me he wasn't singing. It was Glow 9 or Glock 9. So I can't remember if it has a C at the end or not. If I got his name wrong, I'm sorry. I'm definitely gonna react to his stuff. Cause y'all told me this is it. His like the guy who taught him. The words just up in my mind. Let's just get into the video. Due to us talking.
Diyan ka na naman, ba't di ko maiwasan?
Tumingin
sa iyong liwanag, dadarang na naman sa iyong apoy. Bakit ba laging hinahayaan?
Okay, Shanty!
Diyan ka
okay.
Na naman, ba't di ko maiwasan? Tumingin sa iyong liwanag, dadarang na naman sa iyong apoy. Handang masaktan kung kinakailangan.
May lakad ka ba mamaya? Pwede ka ba makasama sa pagagala? Kung sakaling di ka pwede sa bagay, meron din akong ginagawa. Siguro nga napapaisip ka, ba't ako nangangamusta? Ilang araw ka nang naroon sa panaginip ko, nag-aalala lang ako baka saan ka mapunta. Pero mukhang ayos ka naman, kahit di na kita abalahin pa. Ilang gaman namin pa ba ang dapat para patago kang mag-alala sakin? Habang pinapantasya lamang nila ay maska. Ramos sa gabi at pitaka mo sa umaga. Yung ikaw sa likod
ng oras at pinagana. If you didn't know what he was talking about, you're thinking he's rapping to the girl. My thought is about the struggle in life. You see that I put that phone conversation in, it looks weird. I don't mind you doing all this. I don't know, did he say he loves his girl or something like that? Within the verses,
then it will
make more sense. If you talk about the girl sometimes.
She's
shaking tension, yeah, man. I like that one, I like her. She's pretty. Yeah, you got a little small cute there.
Bakit ba laging hinahayaan? Diyan ka na naman, ba't di ko maiwasan?
May lakad ka ba mamaya? Sana madaanan mo ko pagkatapos. Sabihin mo ngayong ako'y makakaasang dito ka dadalin ng iyong sapatos. Kung ngayong gabi lang naman ang magiging dahilan, ayan na dapat din naman ako mamaos. Nakakaluwag ka man ay sa mas nakakalibang, na paraan kita tutulungan makaraos. Bakit ka nagparamdam? Siguro di na kayo nilanggam. Ba't kaya di niya alam ang iyong halaga? Kung gano'ng kakalinamnam? Iniwasan ko bang matakam nang di halata? Ang hirap na magbabaya kapag tawag na nang laman ang nagbadya. Makipaglangit lupa nang walang taya. Mata sa mata, bibig sa bibig, mga ingay na tayo lang dalawa nakatinig. Nakatawang umidlip sa kama, pero ba't wala ka na pagsapit ng umaga?
Y'all going in English, y'all gonna relate to me. The music video to me is a little kind of confusing. I thought it'd be a little bit different. I like it though, but I'm not understanding the correlation of the female. So there's definitely lyrics to a song that has to have a girl in it. Definitely. Y'all tell me what the lyrics are. Come on.
Handang masaktan kung kinakailangan.
Ah, did she just go with another man? My nigga Shaggy knows a pimp. I see you play him. Okay, fucker, send her back to her nigga. What do you mean? That's my guy. Shanti Dope, he's my guy! I like this guy! I knew there was something about him I like. Oh shit, what was the name? Fuck. I just seen it. I think it was Glow. But yeah. That's the end of the Nadara. Nada Greg. Music video, you know what I mean? Even though it was a little bit a day late, y'all need to be up on the tracks with me. Come on, y'all gotta spam me. You know what I mean? If y'all haven't subbed, hit that sub button. Thanks for the thumbs up. You know what I mean? Help me get to 300, y'all. Until next time. Deuces. You can't move like him. You can't do like him. You ain't wear crew.